This looks a good one. The caterpillars absolutely love the flowers on these, and the shoots at the top, unfortunately. They eat from the top right down to the bottom. The caterpillars eat solidly for about 10 days until they're about an inch and a half long. Then they go off and they form little chrysalises hanging upside down on nearby plants. And after 10 days, the butterflies hatch.